I want them to say, I get it. But the anointing was too much for me. He kept squeezing me. And I went to, I was feeling like I would die tomorrow. But today I'm here. Mama, is that your son? The devil is running after him. The devil is running after your son. Bah. I'm happy you are here. I didn't know you were here, but I'm very happy. You and I are going to talk. The devil wants to destroy all your family and all your children. God is blessing, blessing, blessing. But the devil is saying that you, like Pharaoh and Moses, no break, no break, no break. But you see, there's a place of the Lord's glory. When you enter there, your enemies cannot go there. That is why when God blessed Moses and God opened the Red Sea for them, when Pharaoh tried, the Bible said, the enemy you see today, you will see them no more. So please, this is our NFL. He's a young man, right?
Yeah.
Are you married? Once? Yeah. They are nice ladies here. Please, I didn't answer no to get up. You see, we want Africa to become the next star in the world. So please, pray for them. Pray for him and the mother. Please, I want to hear you pray. I want to hear you pray. You don't like the American football. I love it a lot, you know, because of the energy, and you need to be very smart to play. And if God is blessed, our mother here is a Ghanaian, her son is playing in the NFL. In America, here is a big thing.
Yeah.
One thing bad about Africa is that they don't want nothing good to come from there. Look at how beautiful, look at how nice your nose is. But the devil has been worrying you, and nothing is happening in your life. Abale, I'm going to pray for you. I'm going to anoint you for greatness.
Yes.
That's why I said they should mark you and watch you. Because God, by the anointing of the Holy Ghost, this time you will not walk anymore, but you shall fly. Yes. Mama, after everything, you need to find time to see you. And the place where you go to church, if you don't see the anointing there like that, this is a good place.
Yes.
Let's worship you. Yes. Everybody, straight for God to us. I'm not just going to come upon him. I'm not just going to make him like David. Anybody else, he will destroy them. Holy Ghost, back.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
One thing the devil is always seeking for is your men. I said, one thing the devil is seeking for is your men.
Yes.
The devil knows that once he's able to destroy your men, your generation is dead.
Yes.
That is why you don't play with your men. Don't play with my men. You need to be serious. So much has been taken away from you already. And you need to stand and say this one out. I said, so much has been taken away from you. You have to stand and say this one. No way. It doesn't stop. Everybody stand. Take your time talking if you are.